بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from دكتورة يمنى. How to differentiate between primary apnea and secondary apnea in neonatal resuscitation? Actually, if the baby is exposed to asphyxia and the infant, it will respond with increased RR or respiratory rate. This is called sympathetic overflow. If the episode continue or the asphyxia is continue, the infant it will become apneic. Apneic. This apnea, it will followed with drop in the heart rate and slightly increase in the blood pressure. So the infant, it will respond to stimulation and oxygenation. It will respond with spontaneous respiration. So what is the difference between primary apnea and secondary apnea? Primary apnea, it will be apnea associated with drop in heart rate. But the blood pressure, it will be preserved. So apnea and heart rate will be drop, but the blood pressure, it will be preserved. The second differential point, the patient, it will respond to stimulation and oxygenation. It will respond to stimulation and oxygenation. Secondary apnea, it will be the opposite. Secondary apnea, the baby, it will, the heart rate, the apnea, then heart rate will drop, the blood pressure, it will drop. And also, never ever it would respond to tactile stimulation. Never ever it will respond to tactile stimulation. So the secondary apnea, it will be after primary apnea, and the infant, it will respond with period of what? Gasping respiration. Then after gasping respiration, it will drop the heart rate or falling of the heart rate and falling of the blood pressure. And the infant take last breath. The patient after the apnea and the heart rate will drop, the blood pressure will drop, he will take the last breath. Then he will enter to secondary apnea. So primary apnea, then the patient will take period of gasping respiration. Then after gasping respiration, heart rate will drop, blood pressure will drop. Then takes the last breath. He will take the last breath, it will be خلاص نهاية الحياة. The last breath, then will enter to the secondary apnea. And the baby never ever will respond to stimulation, and the death will occur unless resuscitation begin immediately or positive pressure ventilation started. Lung ventilation. So the main difference between the primary apnea and secondary apnea, so the primary apnea, it will be apnea and the drop of the heart rate, but the blood pressure is preserved. And primary apnea, it will respond to tactile stimulation and oxygenation. Secondary apnea, actually, it will be apnea, drop of heart rate, then drop of the blood pressure, And also, it will not respond to tactile stimulation or oxygenation. The only it will respond to positive pressure ventilation. It will respond only for positive pressure ventilations. So don't waste your time for tactile stimulation, and you have to start positive pressure ventilation. Actually, because after delivery of the infant, it's difficult, might be it's impossible to differentiate between the primary apnea and secondary apnea. So assume the infant is in secondary apnea and they begin resuscitation immediately and positive pressure ventilation. Actually, don't actually in the delivery room. How it will, this golden time, to, is no time to differentiate between primary apnea or secondary apnea. You are wasting the time. And also is not wasting the time, you are wasting the time also in the tactile stimulation, and the baby is not responding, never will not respond if secondary apnea. So assume any apnea in the delivery room is secondary apnea and start positive pressure ventilation immediately. Why? To save the life. To save the brain, because if you are still thinking this is primary apnea and tactile stimulation is wasting the time, you are losing the brain, so you have to start positive pressure ventilation immediately. Because the most important aspect in neonatal resuscitation, ventilation of the lung, airway and ventilation of the lung, don't waste your time to differentiate between primary apnea or secondary apnea. You are wasting the time for differentiation, you are wasting the time for tactile stimulation. Any apnea in the delivery room, assume this is secondary apnea and start positive pressure ventilation to save life. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.